Hello my fellow gearheads, today I'm here with my 12th alternate model of the LEGO Technic race plane 4-1-17, this Kangaroo. Do you like this model? If yes, hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment, and as well do not forget to subscribe, that way you can help the channel to grow. And right now I'm gonna explain the functions of the model and later on we will build it together. The Kangaroo is another addition to my collection of animals built from this set, and I have to say, even though it has quite some nice poseability, it is as well quite fiddly because of the friction, especially in the hip joints, because especially these elements that are connected over here over the blue pins have really low friction, so it can barely stand. But I managed to put the center of gravity that way so you can get some poses out of it. The Kangaroo has individually poseable hind legs, and you can as well angle the feet back and forth. There is a built-in stop so you can pose him slightly better. You can individually move as well each of the front legs or the arms. They are built asymmetrically due to the lack of the same elements. You can change the angle of the neck from side to side, and as well you can rotate the head from side to side individually. You can as well angle two sections of the tail independently, and you've probably noticed that again there is a gear train that has synchronized movement, so if you pull on the tail down, the head goes up and down. The Kangaroo basically relies, because of the low friction in the hip joint, on the fact that you afterwards just put the front legs behind these panels, and that way you secure the position of the legs and you can make him stand without any issue. There's as well really low friction in the drivetrain to hold the head. I try to put as much weight in the tail as possible, but of course it's not perfect. So I suggest, if the head is dropping down, just to push the bushes a little bit outward, just to stretch the pieces a tiny little bit, so you can get more friction in the gear train. And that's pretty much it. There are no difficulties rotating the head, and you can as well angle the neck from side to side without any problems. If you want the Kangaroo to be feeding down from the ground, you can do that easily like so. You can as well angle his head up, or you can angle the head completely down all the way to the ground, and as well you can pose the tail however you please. Are you looking forward to building this one? If yes, hit the thumbs up button, don't forget to leave your comment, and as well if you did not yet, please do me a favor and subscribe to my channel. And right now, everybody, get your bricks ready. Did you enjoy putting the model together and had fun playing with it? If yes, please hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment, and if you haven't, please subscribe to my channel. And that's all from my side. Until next time, everybody, stay safe, take care, and bye bye.